What? Come on.
Speedtrap Racing is all about showcasing your ride's top end. The map will show you where the photo radar stations are located. You gotta rip through the traps as fast as you can. The highest overall speed through all the traps wins. Don't fall behind or you lose points once the first racer crosses the line.
We'll be right back. Hey, I got some news about those Pursuit milestones. Apparently, these things are thrown out there by blacklist racers. They're challenges to anyone who thinks they got what it takes to beat their records. If you want to get your name out there, this is the way to do it. The more Pursuit milestones you beat, the more notorious you become on the blacklist.
Something out of this deal. You flush out the blacklist and I'll provide you with safe houses. In return, you turn a blind eye to any side bets I put down on you. It's a perfect deal, you'll see. Get that raw guy to help you out. Just don't let him figure out what's going on. Later.
Oh, your country.
Throughout the world. Cruise around and scout them out. Later.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, it's Vic here. Keep your mouth shut and listen up. It don't matter to me what you got going on with the other guys. You just make sure you stay out of my way. These are my streets, you got that? You just bow out when you're told and everything will be cool.
All units monitoring. A suspect wanted in connection with assault team. No, has just been reported southbound through the Petersburg interchange. Either to the area on non-priority calls, please clear and set up that way.
Got the other info?
Suspect is driving an orange SUV.
I'll start over that way. I'm closing tabs on a vehicle that matches the description of that reported party. Hold on while I confirm it's our guy. Yeah, 10-4, 10-4, I got him. Code 3 chase. like I'm tearing across the grass to the opposite exit. Meeting you to stand by.
Attention units on the code 3 case. Suspect was last seen eastbound through the stadium interchange. Call us still code 6 with Jota Tap 2 for quadrant setup. Members are advised to reference their screens for GPS position.
Fix up. He's the meathead I was telling you about. Razor's knock-around guy. He's calling you out. Run him off the blacklist. That should send a message to Razor and his crew. I'll watch your back till you get this done.
District. We report him speeding. Vehicle. Driver has outstanding warrants and multiple entries. He was last seen eastbound through the stadium interchange. Can I get a unit started up and headed that way?
Any more details there?
Driving an orange.
All check it. No, 10-6.
We'll be right back.
Patrol members be advised. We just received a complaint about a speeding vehicle. From what we can make out, the description matches a possible wanted suspect. Driver was last seen eastbound through the stadium interchange, requesting units to start up.
Can you give me more info on that call?
Suspect is driving an orange Mitsubishi.
7.
Roger that. Attention patrol division. Unit. Although a possible wanted party are being routed to your screen. Minimal time delay. Vehicle was last seen heading west past Hillcrest. Units are cleared, head up. Yeah, units to go mobile. Cancel quadrant.
For details.
Before we can get a description, stand by, we're trying to call them back.
I'll check it out, I'm 10-6.
force for the automatic wrist it, therefore shook up, causing a stir. Every time I push up, 007 with a gesture and a look up. It's Carrera Ella from the FNF crew, with a tiger on his shirt, alligator on his blues, with a nice young lady and some righteous kung fu. I'm fighting without fighting, enlightening you young fools. Frankenstein's a mind, I tighten your young screws, send lightning to your mind and make you move. Car like cannonball running, I'm lighting my fuse one. That mean I lean and leave you, I mean it's needles. They hook to my hooks, they rehearse my verse and they sing my singles. I can't even see you when it's tilted. Brimlow, with a Cartier eye and his car go by like
Camden Beach. Good work. Looks like that rock guy is pulling his weight. I hooked you up with another safe house closer to the coast. It saves you from having to drive back to Rosewood. Long way to go if the cops are on your tail. Stay alert. You don't want to get caught off guard. Later.